Oh, hey, back again. Okay, so Shrek and Fiona had this thing. They spent the next whole day smiling and laughing and flirting. They did so much of that, Fiona decided she wanted to spend one more night before going back to Duloc. But Shrek wouldn't make his move. So that's where I come in. They were sitting next to a campfire and it was perfect. Just before sunset, a fire going, birds chirping, I mean, come on.
There's something going on around here. I've been watching and the signals are clear. A nervous laugh when she brushes his skin. The sweaty palm of the big dumpy friend. With a giggle and the flip of her hair, I smell the pheromones in the air. Making goo-goo eyes over their food, they need my help here and set the mood. Oh, you don't believe love is blind? Well, I got a few friends who think otherwise. And here they are, direct from my imagination. You gotta turn up the heat, you gotta butter the pan, you gotta make a move and don't be afraid. Reach for her hand, maybe give her a kiss, she's waiting for a move to be made. You gotta, 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 you gotta make a move, 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 yeah. You